This is George. George is going to meet Sophie. He has a gift, but it was amazingly expensive, yet she refused. This is Joseph. Joseph is going to meet Sophie. He carries a cheaper gift, and this time Sophie accepts the dating. Can you spot the difference? Sophie is concerned about plastic problems, and she knows about Be0plastic label. What is this label? Let's talk first about plastic problems. 13.61 million people watched the final episode of Game of Thrones. Great number. What about 150 million tons of plastic nowadays found in the ocean? And 8 more million are released each year. This is more than 1,000 times the weight of the Eiffel Tower. How much time do we have until we can't explain tales of whales or turtles to our kids? Of course, you're tired of hearing less consumption, reuse, recycle, and this is mandatory. But is it enough? We guess you want to hear about real solutions. Let's introduce Be0plastic made from organic waste. It is based on circular economy. The process starts with organic waste. It is recycled and converted into Be0plastic products, which can be used, reused, and recycled. On the other hand, the conventional plastic is based on a linear chain, which means more raw material consumption, more energy and emissions during the manufacturing, and more waste produced after its use. In addition, a plastic bottle takes 450 years to degrade, just as long as the reign of the Ottoman Turkey dynasty. Why Be0plastics are biodegradable? There are three major challenges related to Be0plastic products. They include social challenges because of the lack of awareness and publicity of the importance of using Be0plastics. The technological challenges because the technology used in producing Be0plastics are relatively new and needs more research and development. And finally, the economic challenges, which relates mainly to the prices when compared to the petroleum-based plastics. But the question is, how could we offer one solution for all those challenges? Be0plastic is a solution. What is it and how does it work? In the social aspect, social media platforms where we could share videos, photos and statistics, open source fact sheets and information, and our eco label. This label will be used for companies fitting our standards, and people will recognize the sustainable plastic products in the market. This will raise the awareness and help in publicity of Be0plastic products. Also, its online platform with latest scientific research and publications could be the main reference for researchers and professionals working on improving and developing the technologies used to produce Be0plastics. Finally, the list of companies and their recognition could help them increase their production, which will help in selling the Be0plastic products at a competitive price. Revenues will be generated from companies interested in using this platform and benefit from the eco label. If you support the implementation of this idea, please hit the like button and share the video. Thanks for watching.